The bankruptcy process has been a very, you know, trying experience for all employees. I personally got laid off in my old position in Minneapolis and took a position out here to keep my job, because I do enjoy working for this company very much. I think at this point, many of us feel that we want to move on to the next step. You know, we've proven that we're a profitable and viable carrier. We're going to be competitive again. This is just the last step into making that a reality.
This is our company. We have stake in this company as well, so it's important. This merger is very, very important to us. So in our area, there's, you know, the DOJ is saying no, no, no. We're saying yes, yes, yes. They need to see the face of the American, not just the American as a company, but they need to see me as a person, as a part of America.
Today is an exciting day for us at American. We just boarded our charter to Washington, D.C., where we have 50 folks from across the system, flight attendants, pilots, operational coordinators, baggage handlers, and they're all going to visit their congressmen and other folks in Washington to express their support for our merger with U.S. Airways.
I haven't been under that. You got that geo theory working?